James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8 Extreme Legends Complete Edition. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're off to the Battle of Zidong, which is a battle where I think the Wei forces won the Battle of Dingju, and Cao Cao decides to advance further toward Chengdu. So yeah, Shao Yuan, Wang Yi, and Zhang He, and I'm gonna go Shao Yuan, maybe? No, I'm gonna go Shao Yuan, yeah. He's already used Wang Yi.
I've been waiting for a chance to show what I can do.
Alright, let's deal with these troublemakers from Shu. First, we need to secure the front lines.
That's his new EX, which I find not very good. You can't use it to follow up anything. His first EX is still probably the best, in my opinion. His new ones, I don't really use at all.
This one's near the
end. Your bravery is alluring.
Okay, first thing I gotta do is clear the center, I think. Yeah, I don't like his new EX. It's pointless. Okay. Why is it so crowded?
Depot. If we can destroy their supply depot, the enemy's morale will weaken. Join me as we take it from them.
Okay, I guess we'll go for the supply depot. But we know we are fighting Shu Force and Juvi Liang, so it's never gonna be that easy. And Huang Zhong has made his appearance.
Blast! It's raining arrows on us! There's no way we can advance like this!
Curse them! We won't be able to proceed without dealing with that old man first!
Alright, the time has come!
Yeah, I'm gonna ignore him for now and head for the supply depot first.
Ah, it was a trap! I am left with no choice but to respond with beauty and grace!
Oh, and it was a trap. Oh, good job, Zhang He. I better go save him and then go defeat Huang Zhong and his archers.
Are you ready to face me?
Was he weapon changing? That was weird. He was lagging or something. I didn't get some effect.
That's another enemy pounded into submission. This one's near the end.
Amazing.
Okay, the fake supply depot is secured. Let's get Huang Zhong and his archers. There's the horse. Go, 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 go. Why am I wasting time on Unit Commander? You are not the old man. Oh no, it's Ma Chao.
Cavalry, prepare to charge.
I hate Ma Chao. And the stupid horses.
Let's go.
Makes the game lag. It wouldn't be so frustrating if those stupid horses don't have some sort of formation.
I'm afraid you're going to have to get through me first.
They just wander aimlessly. Look at them. They just stand there and just move around.
Know the terror of facing Ma Chao in battle.
Look at them. I'm just watching them from this distance. They're just chilling out. That's not how an army works out. You know, there's organization. They move in formation. Yet they don't. So I'm just going to shoot them from afar. I missed completely just now. Look at your stupid horses. I hate them.
Next time we meet, I will be the victor.
Yeah, the next time we meet, don't bring your stupid horses with you. Unless they're in formation, do something, not just stand there and run you over. In fact, they're all holding spears, but I've never seen a single Dynasty Warriors 8 horseman swing their spear.
You sure know how to fight.
Where's the old man? There he is. Thanks for waiting. Do it? Yes, it will.
This one's near the end. You'll win this time, but don't think this is the last you'll see of me.
In battle, you show no hesitation whatsoever. At times, I find myself envious of your strength.
Okay, I'm gonna jump back down and help out. I think it's Ma Dai. Yep. Okay, jump.
That was weird. Ma Dai. It's a pleasure to meet you.
I hate fighting my die too because they always bring horses too. This EX is useless. It doesn't reach that far. Oh, it does. Okay. Don't weapon change. I'll weapon change for you.
Never felt better.
I promised too many people that I would survive this battle. So I guess this is goodbye.
That's another enemy pounded into submission. Is this the only strategy they can come up with? I think it's about time we took down their main camp and ended this thing.
Alright, forward march towards the main camp.
What's the matter? Are you lost? This one's near the end.
I think they have one more trick. I could be wrong, but it's not like Zhuge Liang only have one trick.
We must not let them reach Chengdu. Juggernaut, I need you to put a stop to the enemy.
And of course, Yuying's here with her beloved Juggernaut.
These things look like tigers. I'll remove these eyesores from the battlefield.
Will this destroy them? Oh, to tap their health. Okay. One more should do it.
My Juggernaut unit is not finished yet.
Whoa, two more behind. Oh, they're gonna keep reappearing to defeat Yue Ying. So why am I wasting time with these Juggernauts? Let's go for Yue Ying. Whoa. Two just magically appeared under construction in front of me. There we go. That should put a stop to the Juggernauts. And I can keep pushing forward towards the main camp.
I must work harder to overcome it.
That's another enemy pounded into submission.
The enemy commander is supposed to be around here somewhere.
You fell for it. Get ready to face your worst nightmare.
So there was one more plan up Zhuge Liang's sleeve. Can we do Zhang Fei?
Just as I anticipated, we can use this opportunity to attack their main camp.
Understood, Master Zhuge Liang.
My spear shall pierce through the enemy ranks.
They should be marching towards our main camp. Yep. I'm gonna catch up with them as fast as I can, and then we'll use their rage and ending this.
I guess I've got no choice but to force my way out of here.
In battle, you show no hesitation whatsoever. At times, I find myself envious of your strength.
Well, they're moving pretty fast. Are they on horses too? There they are. I think Zhugliang Zhao Yu. I was just in a rage. No point to save it. End of the stage anyway.
You cannot afford to let the enemy.
Not fighting you yet. I'm fighting Zhao Yu.
I must deal with them personally.
I'm not about to take it easy on you just because you're a strategist. Get ready to feel the pain.
Did you honestly think you could win this battle alone?
They survived. Oh, right, never mind.
Won. Good work, everybody.
Thanks for watching the walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8 Extreme Legends Complete Edition. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.